It's what everybody's been waiting for. Welcome to Raw. We are live for Austin, Texas, where I can confirm that the stars at night are big and bright. Come back, because this is going to be a night talked about for years to come. Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
Man, look how intense he looks.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Something told me we might hear from him.
Maybe he just wants a friend, Cole.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right. Thank you.
well put. The fans are eating it up. Now we know what we have in store.
Yep, it doesn't get any better than this, does it, Michael?
Well, I'm not sure if we can top that, but we will do our best as we move along with our program. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Next up, triple threat action. We have Neville taking on two of the toughest competitors that WWE has to offer. We have triple threat action coming up next.
And this should be good.
We have Neville in a match against two of WWE's finest.
Big fight.
triple threat contest is a no disqualification match. Making his way to the ring from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 194 pounds, Neville.
Here comes the man that gravity forgot, Neville, making his way to the ring. He looks geared up and ready to go tonight. Settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Searching for excitement tonight? Well, you found it. This triple threat match guarantees to be exhilarating.
We have three of WWE's greatest set for triple threat action. The sold-out crowd here in Austin really fired up for this one. Hook 'em horns! Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Take a moment to talk about Darren Young. What's he going to have to do to dominate this triple threat match like he wants to?
This is a great opportunity to make a statement. Coming out on top of these two will do wonders for a career.
This is a very dangerous match, and I'm curious to see how all three of these competitors handle the pressures of a triple threat match.
In agony. And it's Darren Young floundering some.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting. I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Drop right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex. A hard shot. What a strike. That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry. He's making a statement here with this attack. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Neville is not someone to sleep on. Nice dodge there.
This is it! Here he goes!
Neville not in a good spot here.
This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Darren Young's resilient, and he has the strength to land big offense. Mr. No Days Off is not afraid to throw down in a drag-out fight, and he's never short on confidence.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. He's got him hooked. Devil reversing it. Incredible. A quick reversal there by Devil.
Darren Young, look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. You know, I think when you look at Darren Young's abilities, the speed, the strength, and the way he can turn a match around, he has self-confidence for a good reason. Whatever name he wants to call himself.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it. Looking at it here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Two, three. He got the job done. This one's over.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
Wow, do you think Austin liked this match? This crowd is absolutely bonkers.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
Don't buckle up, the hell with it.
We have Los Matadores versus the Dudley Boys.
A classic.
makes his way to the ring.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends? We're starting things off strong tonight, and that one hurt his hand. Bubba Ray Dudley getting into it, striking with some power here.
What does Bubba Ray Dudley need to do to win tonight?
It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
He's looking good right now, Michael. If he can keep the action to his half of the ring, these guys have a heck of a chance.
What I'd expect here is his team noticing an error made by the other side and turning that around on them to pick up the win.
Some good contact there by Bubba Ray Dudley. Diego not looking good here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
The same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
And now he goes for it a second time. He's on his heels. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him. It honestly disgusts me that competitors with so much disrespect get opportunities to shine here in the WWE.
Well, you know what the old adage is, a win's a win. He's got his eyes set on his chest. Diego's toughness getting tested here.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing,
this could do it.
Maybe it.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, look what the view's like from up there. Whoa, whoa!
Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam.
You see it? WWE fighting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Wow! Unbelievable impact there.
And he delivers a vicious leg drop.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And he wills his way out.
His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. This match has taken so much out of...
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. And now, Devon Dudley pushing forward.
A blatant disregard for the rules here.
Longer he's going to be able to go. Elbow drop.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Will it be?
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time floating here.
Executed that maneuver.
He used his opponent's momentum on that one. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, what a reversal from the end.
Just hope Diego's stamina can hold up.
Executed perfectly. I don't know if we've seen that attempt before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Out of the equation. I love this game plan.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's moving like a man possessed.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Jagger gets out of that one.
Good thing, he almost got gored.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than thump that.
See that for this young man.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count breath. Count.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one?
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. From Diego.
Yeah, incredible. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Reverses it. He's really zeroing in on the chest now.
Yeah, he's gonna have a pirate's dream soon. A sunken chest. Going to the Samoan drop again.
Why not? It's been effective. I can't believe the referee didn't see that. So damaging. Couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, that certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And that's why the attitude is true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic.
A level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
And Bubba Ray is able to get out of the way.
Good for you, Bubba.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Just got laid out.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole, the goosebumps. I love this.
Devon Dudley makes the tag.
I think
A lot of crowd on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
To his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Well, look at Devon Douglas. He's going way back now. Look at this goal. Wow, he's still down after that.
I assure you, you cannot miss a moment of Raw. You never know what'll happen next.
Five.
Oh man, I wouldn't mind a wireless mic right now. We don't want to be here much longer. And look at Devon Dudley. He's making his move.
Oh my God, the announce table. His body falling in a million pieces.
Back now inside the ring.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Two.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Three.
Back between the ropes.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
There's the pin. Ken is about to kick out. Devon Dudley.
Here are your winners, Bubba Ray Dudley and Devon Dudley, the Dudley Boys.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Man, if that's the type of action we're going to get all night, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.